Hello, we're here at Riverview High School, home of the Rams. We're here to see Ms. Del Castillo and see exactly how they are implementing our strategic plan. So let's go see Ms. Del Castillo.
So the first classroom that we're going to go to is an engineering classroom where kids can get hands-on opportunities in a manufacturing class.
Good morning.
Good morning, nice to meet you.
Good, nice to meet you.
So this is my computer integrated manufacturing class. These are second year engineering students. Last year, they learned the basics of 3D modeling. This year, they're building on taking what they learned, and our next thing will be to apply a toolpath to learn how to mill and create these physical parts.
So what are you working on now?
So right now, we're 3D modeling different parts in the AutoCAD program called Fusion 360. And we're working through these different designs and finding out what cost-efficient ways we can model these products in.
So how do you like the class?
I love it. I love it here at Riverview. I love it in this class. Ms. Finley's a great teacher.
So this is Ms. Crutch.
How are you doing? Yeah, good to meet you too. So what happens in the office?
We have multiple brain science classes. Almost 500 students a year take brain science. These are the advanced students in here that have taken multiple years, including the IB Marine course. Then they come into Stars to Starfish, usually their senior year. And now they become caretakers of each of the tanks.
They've really taken as much as they can to teach students about real life science in the current ecosystem we live in, which I think is absolutely incredible.
Yes.
The Student Success Center, which is our partnership with the Ed Foundation.
Yes.
And we have Ms. Rebecca Lewis, who's been with us about 4 years.
All right.
So I've got a group of seniors here right now, and we're working on a few different items. So we're looking at some available scholarships. So trying to determine what schools that they might be applying to and finding the scholarships that would match.
So are some of you still applying to some schools as well?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so some of the rolling admission, rolling's finishing up, just sending my transcripts and stuff, so.
I see.
Sometimes you get a little anxious about it, and then you decide to apply to an extra school, like safety school. Like, I just submit my application to the University of Alabama.
So what do you all think about the Success Center?
I genuinely couldn't have applied to college without it.
Okay. Mariah, hi, nice to meet you.
Kai.
Kai and Mariah. So you are the drum majors of the Kiltie band.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. So tell me a little bit about what that means.
The highest ranking leadership position in the band, and we lead a lot of the leadership meetings. We're kind of our role model for younger students, and that also means we conduct the band. We're out on the podiums at the games and other performances. We're conducting the marching band.
I love it. I mean, it's so awesome to feel like we're the example, like, you know, this is what it means to be a Kiltie.
I always think music education is really important in schools because as Kilties, we have the acronym, right? It's Kilties, and each letter of Kilties stands for something, and the last one stands for success.
Okay.
So there's that percentage of students who don't feel success necessarily in the core curriculum, like in your math and science classes, which is okay. But the thing is, if a school provides a music education system and they can feel successful in that, I think that's a really great thing.
Well, thank you for coming to Ram Nation today, Dr. Asplen.
It was great talking to all of your students in all different areas and to understand how they can become involved here at Riverview. So thank you again for the visit. I learned quite a bit here at Riverview, and I will see you soon.